These niggas talking out of their necks. Don't put no coffin out of your mouth. I'm way too paranoid for threats. Hey, let's get it, bro. D.O.T., the money, power, respect.
The last one is better.
Say yes, a lot of goofies with a check.
I mean, I hope them sentiments symbolic. My temperament bipolar, I choose violence.
Okay, let's get it up. It's time for him to prove that he's a problem.
Niggas clicking up, but pay not be legit. No 40 water, tell him.
Yeah, get up with me. Fuck sneak diss and first person shooter. I hope they came with three switches. I crash out like fuck rap. This Melly Mel if I had to. Got two T's with me. I'm snatching chains and burning tattoos. It's up. Lost too many soldiers not to play it safe. If he walk around with that stick, it ain't Andre 3K. Think I won't drop the location. I still got PTSD. Motherfuck the big three. Nigga, it's just big me, nigga.
I woke up today in the good woo. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? I'm a Lamar too. You know what I'm saying? We all Lamars. We all Lamars, nigga. Me, Kendrick, J. Cole, that nigga that's in jail right now with the light voice. We all Lamars, son, so you know I keeps it. You know what I'm saying? What's his name? What's that man name? The nigga with the devil shoes. He a Lamar too, but we ain't gonna get into that just yet. You feel me? Listen. They thought shit was sweet. They thought it was all about Mr. Morale. They forgot about the big steppers, nigga. Somebody tell them about the big steppers. Boy, I woke up today feeling like motherfucking Daffy Duck. Yo, Daffy Duck, tell him, nigga.
We rapping now? We rapping?
Exactly, Daffy. I ain't here to talk about lyrical content or talk about how the lines went. I'm just here to talk about some real shit, nigga. I'm here to talk about just Kendrick, son, because it's some things that I realize, right? When you looking at the hook, now I don't necessarily know what the hook is, but is you like that? Think about it. Is you like that? Because we talking about first-person shooter, son. We talking about first-person shooter. Oh, these niggas done clicked up. Niggas clicking up. Well, whatever he said, son. Niggas is clicking up, bro. Them niggas clicked up. If you got a big three and two of them is clicking up on the track, the other motherfuckers, when it comes to Kendrick, these niggas, Drake been said after he went off on the kamikaze shit, not the beat. He was just talking about some kamikaze shit when he was talking about all the rappers, Kendrick.
And that goes for Jaminko, Big Crit Wale, Pusha T, Meek Mills, A$AP Rocky, Drake, Big Sean, J. Electron, Tyler McMillan.
This nigga Drake at that point was like, I don't think I could ever make a song with him again. He put on his Canada voice. You know when Drake feel offended, he put on his Canada voice.
You know what I mean? It's like, it kind of puts you in a box a bit, so
I don't think that put Kendrick in a box.
I don't know if I necessarily respect it. You know, we all make decisions. I'm sure he'll be good. He's talented as f***. You know what I'm saying? He's gonna have another album and another opportunity to take the world by storm. So he'll be all right. You know what I'm saying? Even if it doesn't feature, you know, any of the names that he mentioned, which it probably won't, to be honest with you. I don't know who's gonna go back from that and be like, yeah, let's do that. Let's link up. And nah,
this nigga talk about some. I just don't think I can't do the voice right now. But you heard, you saw the clip. These niggas, Kendrick and J. Cole, ain't make a song together in a while. So it's like, y'all gonna click up on me, nigga? On little old me? Y'all mad tall. Why y'all be picking on little niggas? This what happen when you pick on little niggas, because they be little niggas, but y'all forgot they still big steppers, nigga. Come on. Let me gain my composure. I'm a real Kendrick fan, nigga. So the lyrical content, and I'm gonna tell you how the lines went. Future, one of them background niggas, was talking about how you ain't like that, nigga. So when we check the background, who we got? We got an actor, nigga? And we got a Navy brat. That's what they call him, right? I think they call him that from Cadet Kelly, if I can remember Cadet Kelly. Real quick, I remembered it. And, you know, he a Navy brat. So we got two niggas who ain't never been no first-person shooters. They probably never even witnessed first-person shootery. I'm in that camp, too. I ain't complaining. Like, I ain't saying, like we all got to be gangster. But when it comes down to Kendrick, Drake and J. Cole, who you think really should be talking about some first-person shooter shit? You got the only nigga that's really been involved with street shit and actually been adjacent to that shit where he got to worry about if he gonna make it out. You know what I'm saying? Is he gonna choose this route or the other route? You got this nigga, and he the one who's trying to progress past this mentality, I would say, of it's cool to be a shooter. It's cool to be on some rah-rah shit. And they call it first-person shooter, and I understand that the song ain't necessarily even on some rah-rah, I shoot a nigga shit, but it's still the energy of the song, you know what I'm saying? But now they done came for some problems. You can't mention a nigga name in the song and not expect them to come back. And all I got to say is I'm excited for this shit, son. You know what I'm saying? I ain't been excited for a minute. Because listen, Kendrick come back. Now, this is where niggas bitch out. Because you know Drake got a select few niggas that he try his best not to talk about. He'll talk about a lot of niggas. But Kendrick is one of them niggas where he ain't trying to go toe-to-toe. J. Cole ain't really had no real beef that I know of in his life. I feel like, nah, he ain't never had no real beef. So it's like, is these niggas about to respond? And honestly, I don't think they even going to respond. So friendly competition or not, I don't think these niggas going to respond. Because they are right, but they not real, nigga. I'm rolling with the big steppers.
Niggas hit you with that anesthesia, put you to sleep, bruh. You know it's the killer nigga woods where we creep, bruh. You know that my engine it could push like a jeep, bruh. Catching niggas for days, no rest, map the reaper. Muscle memory and my cells clap like a sleeper. Swim through money, I need a cell, these rivers deeper. My niggas got bonds, no better when shit go heater. Hammers banging, we bleed, your bodies everywhere, FEMA.